Dear Heavenly Father, I come before you today, seeking your strength and guidance to overcome the strongholds in my life. I acknowledge that there are areas where I struggle and really feel bound, and I ask for your mighty hand to break these chains and set me free. Lord, I confess my weaknesses and the hold these strongholds have over me, whether they are fears, doubts, addictions, or negative patterns of thinking. I lay them at your feet, and I ask for your deliverance. I know that with you, all things are possible, and your power is greater than any stronghold. Fill me with your Holy Spirit, Lord, and grant me the courage to confront these challenges head on. Give me the wisdom to recognize the lies that have kept me bound and the truth that will set me free. Help me to renew my mind with your word, finding strength and encouragement in your promises. Surround me with your love and grace, and remind me that I am not alone in this battle. Equip me with the armor of God so that I may stand firm against the schemes of the enemy. Strengthen my faith, increase my trust in you, and empower me to walk in victory. Lord, I declare that these strongholds have no place in my life. I am a child of God, redeemed and set free by the blood of Jesus. I claim the freedom that is mine in Christ, and I choose to walk in the light of your truth and love. Thank you, Father, for hearing my prayer and for the work that you are doing in my life. I trust in your power to break every stronghold and to lead me into a life of freedom and peace. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.